Have you heard of the ancient Keyblade War?
Huh? Of course I have.
Long ago, Keyblade wielders waged a war over the ownership of light.
Yeah, the Master's favorite story.
I wonder what they planned on doing with Kingdom Hearts after making it appear.
Who knows? I don't get why anyone would initiate a war.
So, you know the Lost Masters?
Who?
They're the ones who started the Keyblade War.
Never heard of them. Where'd you hear about that?
Or, they're the ones for whom the war started.
I'm not following you.
You can drop the facade.
Facade?
On that land shall darkness prevail and light expire. A prospective Keyblade Master should know this.
If you say so.
The gazing eye sees the fate of the world. The future. It's already been written.
Really? I'm not so sure about that. Besides, who's to say I can't change it? And maybe light will prevail.
Pretty confident. But things aren't in your favor.
Perhaps, but unlike darkness, there's more to light than meets the eye. You might be surprised.
Oh, I hope so.
They can take your world. They can take your heart. Cut you loose from all you know. But if it's your fate, then every step forward will always be a step closer to home.
Let me face, let me face. Hey yo, what's good YouTube? It's your boy Childish Gamer here. And I hope y'all feeling good. I hope y'all smelling good. I hope y'all looking good. Now we into this Kingdom Hearts gameplay today, man. This is another game that I playing for the first time ever that I've been meaning to get around to and never got around to it. But right now I'm trying to. So if y'all want to see more of this game, y'all gonna have to, I'm trying to see some, see if this video goes well. If it don't, then I'm just gonna continue playing this on my own time, and hopefully y'all like it, man, because this is something I've been wanting to play. I played the older Kingdom Hearts. I just never got around to this one, so I've been looking forward to this game. So yeah, man. And I will confess, before this recording started, I had to re-record this because of course, if you know me, if you're a returning subscriber, then you know when I do walkthroughs, I play on the hardest difficulty that they have offered. So I tried to play on the hardest difficulty. And once I got to that, well, y'all see early, but I couldn't get past that one part. So I just went down a level. I didn't go to no easiest one. I'm still on a hard difficulty. So I didn't go to the easiest one. So I'm still on hard, but that one that I tried to play on, I got destroyed. I couldn't get past what I was on. I was still on the tutorial phase, and I just couldn't get past that, and it was embarrassing. So if y'all want me to go back and go see if I can try to thug it out and go on that difficulty, then I will. But right now, this more my speed. But hey, man, I ain't played Kingdom Hearts in a long time, so of course I'm gonna be a scrub at it. But yeah, and it's a lot of stuff that I remember and a lot of stuff I don't remember. So hopefully it's a lot of stuff on here that's going to refresh my memory. And yeah, man, I hope y'all enjoy this. It'll be another video after this one too. Another older game that I've been meaning to get around to, but never got around to it. So yeah, man, I hope y'all enjoying these type of series, man. If y'all want to see more, the videos got to do well. If they don't, then I'm just gonna play them on my own time. So yeah, man, hopefully during this first part of this video, I don't get copyright or anything with the music playing. Hopefully that's copyright free, because if it is, then I'm gonna have to go back and of course take this video down and re-edit and then, you know, redo the video, which would be heartbreaking. But hey, I gotta do what I gotta do to make sure that I don't get no copyright strikes on this channel. I have no strikes on this channel. I'm not planning on getting no strikes on this channel. I'm trying to keep it as clean as possible. So if anything happens, then you know why the video got taken down and I have to re-upload it. But yeah, man, this seemed like a video that I would have a lot of fun doing and like to just play it along the way, man. I know it's a lot of new games and stuff out, and new games and stuff that's gonna be coming out soon. And of course, once those come out and they pique my interest, then I will be playing them. But right now, I want to go back to some older games that I've been meaning to play and been wanting to play for a very long time. So I hope y'all enjoy these, man. Like I said, like, I want to enjoy these too. I really want these videos to do good, because I want to continue playing this and sharing my experience playing these games with y'all. But if y'all don't want to see it, then that's okay too. I could just play it by myself and just leave it at that. But yeah, let me go ahead and choose my path and all this stuff I want to do right now, and then we're gonna continue with the video. Now remember what I said, that I was getting destroyed in one part and I couldn't get off of it? It was this part. It was the tutorial phase, bro. I kept getting destroyed. Like, the amount of damage that I didn't know that you'll take with these enemies hitting you, bro. Jesus Christ. I was getting destroyed, bro, and I got frustrated and embarrassed. So I just said, let me just go ahead and go down one level if I can. And I'm trying to just stay on a hardest difficulty. I don't want to go on no scrub difficulty, like no medium, no easy, no. I don't play like that. I want to play on the hardest difficulty. If it was just that difficulty and I had to play it that way, then I was going to have to just try to thug it out. But since I can go down one level and then it's not like on no medium, no easy or nothing, it's still on hard, but I had to go down, bro. I couldn't do it. But if y'all new to this channel, you know, if the cutscenes be playing, I don't talk during the cutscenes. I let the cutscenes play out and I let the dialogue do what it do, so I don't be talking all over it. I let it do it, so we don't miss nothing, so I don't miss nothing, you don't miss nothing. So it don't be me talking over it and then I just end up missing the whole conversation or the story plot. I don't like to do that, so when that happens, I go mute and everything and let it play out. And once I get back to the action, I talk again. But yeah, I know some YouTube channels, they talk over it, and that can be annoying. But also, if this video do good and I do another walkthrough on this game, do y'all want commentary? Keep me with commentary? Or do you want non-commentary? Because I would do either one. It depends on what y'all want to see. So let me know in the comments if y'all want non-commentary or you want commentary, and keep hearing my beautiful voice. So you have to let me know in the comments, and let's just get straight into it. And I'm loving how this game looks. I mean, the game looks beautiful, and I don't know why it took me so long to play this game particularly, but I'm better late than never right now. Another reason why I couldn't get off this party, I felt like I was doing literally no damage to this dude, and my dodging skills was just terrible, so I definitely gotta work on that. But yeah, I'm gonna get better, I promise. I won't be too much of a scrub. I mean, I'm gonna get polished soon enough.
In order to defeat Xehanort, there are allies we must gather, acting now to rouse them from their slumber. We have discussed this before, Sora. Your Mark of Mastery exam was conducted in the hopes you would acquire the power to wake them. However, the darkness nearly took control of you, and your grasp of your new abilities leaves much to be desired. Furthermore, Xehanort nearly made you his vessel, and in the process stripped you of most of the power you had gained by then. I suspect you have already noticed this, correct? But first, you must regain all the strength you have lost. Perhaps it is foolish to expect a complete recovery, but it is absolutely vital you perfect one power, the power of waking, which you failed to master during your exam. There's someone who lost his strength and found it again. A true hero to whom you ought to pay a visit. Perhaps he can point you in the right direction.
Got it.
You can count on us to take care of Sora.
I would have it no other way. I put Sora in your hands.
Oh, this is gonna be lots of fun.
It's not a vacation. Let's go. Count on us. How are we supposed to get there now?
What? I thought you knew.
Looks like all the old highways are closed. Didn't Master Yen Sid say that Sora should trust the guidance his heart gives?
Come on, Sora! Which way? Hey, would you get serious?
Give me a break. I'm trying. These things take time.
Well, since we've already been before, why don't you try picturing our friends like we're there?
Sorry, I got nothing. What did you expect?
May your heart be your guiding key.
Huh? What's that?
Master Yen Sid always said that, right before we went off on any of our real important adventures.
Really? Ring a bell?
Maybe I just imagined it.
May my heart be my guiding key. I got it! Olympus Coliseum, here we come!
At long last, the time had come. The planets were edging into perfect alignment. And the plan Hades devised 18 years ago was about to reach fruition. The fates had predicted this very future, the day he would seize control of Olympus and rule over all the cosmos. Hades' previous attempts, using Terra, Cloud, and Orin to advance his plans for conquest, had failed. The hour was not yet right. But now the planets were aligned, and nothing could possibly go wrong. A wave of darkness slants down from their celestial rank. One by one, Hades freed the Titans from their prison. Some of them, the same monstrosities that Sora and his friends had already fought and bested before. With both the Titans and his longing for vengeance against Zeus reinvigorated, Hades began his attack on Olympus.
Huh? No fanfare? Burp.
Nope. Looks like we missed the Colosseum.
Sora, you opened the gate.
I was a little off again. Sorry. We'll find him. But we need to go.
Up the mountain?
Yeah. Up is the usual direction.
Well, never hurts to have your head in the clouds.
Exactly. Hey, we're leaving.
Now there's another walkthrough I wanna let y'all know I have planned on doing on this channel that I never got around to playing. It'll be my first time playing. The two latest God of War games, I never played both of them. I don't know the storyline. I don't know what's going on. I just never got around to it. I have seen what they were supposed to be like when they released like trailers on what the game's supposed to come out and look like. I've been wanting to play them, but I never got around to it. I don't know why. I don't know why I'm coming into these games so late, but it's, like I said, better late than never. So I will be trying out that game. And if y'all want to see that on this channel, you know what you got to do. The video has to do well for me to continue posting the walkthrough on this channel. Now, if it don't, no harm, no foul. Man, I mean, I'll still play the game. I'm just playing on my own time, and then y'all don't have to continue seeing it if y'all don't want to see it. Like, if y'all seen it enough, I understand that, but that's what I want to do. I want to share my experience on playing these games for the first time with y'all. So if y'all want to keep seeing these, then I'm sorry, I had to burp a little bit. But if y'all want to keep seeing these, then you know what to do. Just share the videos, comment, like, do all that, subscribe, and turn on notifications so you know when I post. It helps me out, it helps the channel out, and it helps me reach out to more people for y'all to see my channel and my videos. So if y'all want to continue seeing my videos, or a particular video, or whatever type of style video you want to see, then I will do that. I will post as much as I can and whenever I can, because there will be moments when I have to take a little break due to medical reasons, and I don't want to get into that right now. But yes, I will be posting whenever I can and however I can. So let me know in the comments, man. I wonder how many support characters we're gonna have in this this Kingdom Hearts and how many upgrades that we can get with our characters and put on. That would be interesting to see. From right now, from what I'm seeing, it looked like it's a lot. But when I do like walkthroughs, when they have like upgrade systems and all that, I don't really spend too many points and stuff like that at the beginning of my videos, like at the beginning of the walkthrough, because I like to save my points just in case it would be something that'll be really useful for me and help me get through this a lot better. I won't say like quicker, but be a lot easier for me to do like more damage or healing and all that stuff. That's the stuff I really go for with these type of games, when they have upgrade systems for me, my characters, or my support characters. Then that's what I need, that's what I go through. But let me read through some of these for the, okay, Donald got these, Goofy I'm gonna do next. And like, I'm just trying to you know, see what I can get for them right now and what I can upgrade later. So once I do all this, then yeah, that's what I'm gonna focus on, and I'm gonna put them on their later form so I can be more upgraded and polished out from when I get to bosses and everything. I really can't believe that I've been missing out on so many games, but at the same time, it's been so many games to catch up on. It's like I can't play them all, but at the same time, I can play them whenever, like, the games is not going anywhere. So that's what I'm grateful for, that the game's not going anywhere, that I can play them anytime I want to. But I wish I could have played them when they first released, because I'm missing out and I'm a little left behind on what's going on what these games is going through and it is about, you know what I mean?
I think we might be going in circles.
Did I make a turn at the wrong rock?
Hey, Hercules! Where are you?
Oh. All right, I know I dotted my I's, crossed my T's, zeroed the hero. So what gives? Who could possibly be trying to give me a migraine by yodeling that Yutz's name?
Really? Hades?
It's just you.
It's just us? Even for you, that's cold.
Don't forget, I can always turn up the heat!
Wait! If Hades is here, then where's her?
What is everyone's infatuation with that stone? You know what? Never mind. Never mind. I'm cool. I'm good. Because Wonder Boy will be out of my hair soon enough.
So you're up to no good again.
Of course he is.
You bet.
Oh, easy. What is this, Sparta? Kind of on a schedule. Don't have time to toss around the old fire and brimstone. The whole cosmos is basically waiting for me to, you know, conquer it.
Poor Hades. He thinks he can actually pull it off this time.
Where are my titans? Show me your power! That sent him sailing. Sailing right to where I left. No biggie. Nice work, boys. So, back to the whole cosmic coup thing? Really? Are you kidding? Jeez Louise. Seriously, when it rains, it pours. Okay, who's the new pest?
Hey now, that ain't no way to say hello, especially to your old friends.
Ah, perfect. Now I gotta put up with you two. Funny, I don't remember you doing me any memorable favors. So, you can keep your heartless this time. I'm going back to my original plan, all right? So, toodaloo. Exits that away. Hey, it was great seeing ya. Happy trails!
We are not here for you. I have my own business to attend to. All I need to know is if there is a distinctive black box somewhere in this world.
Black box, huh? Black box, black box, black box. Wait. Don't tell me. You're after the one Zeus hid on Earth?
Possibly. If I were, where might it be?
Phew.
See? Found him.
Yeah, I guess this counts.
Put me down!
Just a second.
You guys are here! Sora,
Donald, Goofy! You literally dropped in. Gotta say, I'm impressed.
Thanks!
Like the catch.
Yeah, thanks, Herc. But what's going on?
Take a guess. Starts with an H.
Ah, I get the picture. Actually, we bumped into the H-ster on the way here.
He said something about conquering the whole cosmos.
All of it, huh? Nice of him to show a little self-restraint. Well,
Whatever he's planning, I'll send him running back across the Styx.
That's our Herc.
Okay, Hercules and joining us in the fight. I feel. Okay, we got another support character into this. Now, Kingdom Hearts was one of my favorite games playing growing up. Of course, I ain't as little as I was back then. I'm in my 20s right now. I'm not in my, you know, my childhood days. But at the same time, man, this game brings back so many memories and just every emotion and everything that happens in this game is just wow. It's like the same way how people feel like with Final Fantasy games. Like, I never played a Final Fantasy game in my life. I know, shocking, triggering to some people, but I never felt like Final Fantasy was my type of game to play. I don't know, I might decide to play a Final Fantasy game to see what all the hype is about those games, but y'all have to tell me like which is the best one to play. And same way, well, I might trigger some more people. I never played any of Devil May Cry games at all. I never played them once or thought about playing them. I might go into playing them too later on, but I don't know. If y'all want to see those, let me know in the comments, and then I'll just go ahead and do it. And what other games I haven't played that is a big deal to other people? Let me see. I mean, there's quite a few games out there. And I can't get to all of them. And I'm pretty sure y'all seen and played all of them besides me. So you got to tell me which one is a great one.
So, Sora, is there a reason you guys are visiting? I'm guessing it's not just for the cheese and olives.
Oh, yeah.
It sounds like somebody forgot.
Black Sora.
I just took my time remembering. Herc, I came here so I could ask you something.
Ask me?
Yeah. Do you remember the last time we were together? You were feeling down and out. How'd you get your strength back when you jumped in and saved Meg?
That's tough. All I know is that she was in trouble. Suddenly, I wanted to save her with all my heart, but it's not like I could tell you how.
Oh, man.
What's wrong?
All my strength is gone from me, too. That's why I need you, because I was hoping you might have a solution or something.
I'm sorry, Sora. Let's talk later.
Right. Once we've dealt with these guys.
How many of y'all grew up watching these characters and on Disney, basically? How many of y'all know these characters, or do you not know? Like, I don't know if you're younger or older. Like, let me know if y'all know many of these characters in this game. If you don't know, then you gotta go on Disney and just get your culture on, man. Cause you gotta know what's going on with these characters. Hercules is one of my favorite Disney movies. I won't say of all time, but it is up there. It's a great movie to watch. A great show. Everything. Of course, we already know Goofy, Donald. We know all of them, of course. Them two is the goats, besides Mickey, of course. Everybody know if it wasn't for Mickey, it wouldn't be for them. But of course, Mickey Mouse started all this with Walt Disney and all that. But yeah, man, I'm looking forward to meeting other characters in this game, because we all know we will meet somebody else who we already seen some of the villains in this game already too, from the series and the movies.
You're okay.
Meg!
Boy, that didn't look so fun.
No, not with the Heartless involved. We're just lucky our friend showed up.
Well, what do you know? Sora, Donald, Goofy, guess I owe you a big thank you.
Meg, you need to stay someplace safe. We'll search the city and make sure everyone manages to get clear of the fire.
Be careful, Wonder Boy.
I will. So, you guys in?
Of course we're in!
We are heroes!
Mm-hmm.
Break a leg, then. Heroes.
Mm.
Phil, you should go with Meg. You gotta keep her safe.
Hey, mm-hmm. I hear a voice.
From which way?
Over that way.
Hmm?
Help me!
Oh no, there's a little girl caught in the fire. Let's go. Wait, running's too slow.
Then what's the other choice?
Get on that.
Hope so.
Like this?
That's good. Now hold on tight.
Hurt! Maybe we should... I don't think this is a good idea.
For saving me.
Yeah, no prob. We better check and see if anyone else needs us.
Mm-hmm. Well, if it isn't Sora and the King's Pawns.
Huh? Maleficent! Pete! Are you the reason the Heartless are here?
Certainly not.
Say, Maleficent, I don't know about his sidekicks, but Kid Keyblader here looks way punier than the last time we saw him. I say we finish him off while we still can.
Waste no time with the boy. He's inconsequential. We have a far more pressing matter to attend to.
Hmm? Oh, we got to find that black box.
Be silent, you fool!
Mm-hmm.
As for you three, we shall meet again, when I have time for such trifles.
Yeah, and you'd better get your act together before then. Later, twerps!
Wait! It's fine. I can take it.
Gorsh, it sure don't sound like it. Did Pete saying mean things bother ya?
It's fine. I can take it.
You're gonna get stronger.
We know ya. You can take it.
Don't say that.
Oh, I just said what he said.
I can take it.
I wonder how many villains is in this game, because we got Pete, we got Magnificent, we got Hades. Who else do we have that we gonna fight against? I'm curious about that. Now, I know from back then when I first saw the trailer, I know it's like a Toy Story part in here. Now, Toy Story is my favorite Disney movie of all time. That is definitely the top one besides like Monsters, Inc. If it's a Monsters, Inc. one in here, then oh my God. But let's talk about Meg. How you doing, Meg? Oh my god, Hercules is so lucky, bro. And why my boy Phil ain't got no lines, man? Do he got lines down the line story, or he don't talk at all? They just couldn't get the voice actor for him to do it at all. But yeah, man, I was waiting for my boy Phil to start talking, man. But hey, if not, then hey, don't harm no foul. You can't get everybody with these games. Now, if I'm not mistaken, they got the original voice actors for the people to do the voice acting for these characters. Because I know like one game that they just can't really get the voice actors to do the game. Like, for example, that SpongeBob game. They can get SpongeBob. I think they can get Patrick. I don't know if is Sandy in the game? If she in the game, then I think they get Sandy. But with Mr. Krabs and Mermaid Man, they definitely can't get them. For whatever reason, they don't do the games, because them, that is not their voice at all. That'd be some great value dudes in that booth, bro. And they'd be sounding terrible, but they never get them into the game for whatever reason. That maybe they just can't afford to get them in the game. I don't know why, but yeah, it's just weird, man. If y'all ever played those, then you know what I'm talking about, and you know how bad it is.
I just got a crazy idea.
The shield!
It is crazy how far this game have come since its release. Like, the game is just still beautiful to look at, and it's fun to play as. I just can't believe that I missed out on this again, man. Like, but I'm playing it now, so I'm trying to catch up on what I missed out on. And the combat is what I'm not used to again because I haven't played a Kingdom Hearts game in years, so I have to get familiar with it again. So I won't expect myself to come on here and just be like I'm dominating them off rip now, because I gotta learn the system again. So be patient with me. I know I might have some deaths and all that type of stuff in this walkthrough. But I will continue on playing and getting better. So yeah, man, I'm liking how the story going so far. We're not getting too much right now, but we know what we picking off of and what we resuming on what happened in the last Kingdom Hearts game. So yeah, man, I'm locked in. I'm all here for it. I'm ready for the story. And with games like this, I'm checking on every corner, because anything that can help me with upgrades, I gotta go around and look for myself.
There's others still trapped in the city!
Yeah. So yeah, man, if y'all know new here, every new walkthrough that I do, of course, is gonna be like 50 minutes to an hour long every first episode. And if I do another episode, that'll be a lot shorter. But of course, I'm still gonna lengthen them out to try to make the video as entertaining as possible and not too long for you to be like, okay, I'm done watching this. No, I'm gonna have it as much for you to watch and just keep continue watching, and not for it to be too long or boring for you to keep watching, because I know some people don't like to watch long episodes on YouTube. But if it's like a walkthrough, then yeah, I'm gonna try to not make it too short. Now, when I gotta do like side quests and all that, and like I do like a couple on here now, but when it's like side missions, if it's not tied, like a big one tied to the story, then y'all won't see those. But if it's like an interesting side mission that y'all need to see, then y'all will see them. But if not, then I do the side missions on my own so I can just keep continuing and try to level up everybody in this walkthrough and level up my gear for me to continue on beating the game and make sure that I don't get killed as fast and easy. So these little statue things, like, I can't break them at all. Them was not collectibles. Is there collectibles in this game that I need to know about? Because I'm seeing those everywhere right now, and I can't do nothing to them, so I'm a little confused on that. If y'all can let me know in the comments, then I will gladly take y'all information.
Insurance.
If there's anybody else stuck out here, we better find them fast.
As always, Kingdom Hearts have one of the best gaming soundtracks out there, besides, like, what's that game called? Oh, that's in the top of my head. Zelda, of course, Mario. What other game be having the best soundtracks for their games?
Thanks, kid.
If any of y'all know what I'm talking about, but yeah, them has one of the best soundtracks of all time in the games. I know some people will say like Call of Duty, like Black Ops 2 and all that too, be like for like shooting games and all that. Yeah. I'm seeing, like, bro, like, I'm serious. I'm seeing those statues everywhere, and I can't do nothing to them. Crazy.